And today, the New Hanover County Special Olympics held their annual Basketball Skills Day at the home of the Seahawks. A very special day for the athletes and volunteers alike. Hundreds of athletes competed in hoops activities on the floor of the UNCW basketball teams for the Basketball Skills Day. Nothing but smiles on the faces of the athletes as well as the volunteers. The day allowed everyone to be on equal playing fields as they competed and grew as athletes.
It makes kids with disabilities see that they can be as regular as normal children. And, you know, they don't have to be, they can build some confidence. And, you know, it's good for them.
Now, there were some special guests on hand for the games. Members of the UNCW men's basketball team, as well as other local high school stars, volunteered their time to help out. A unique opportunity for the Special Olympics athletes to be a part of.
It's awesome. It's great. I like it. It's keeps me like focused and makes me have a good time.
For the volunteers like devontae-cacok, it gives them an opportunity to give back to a community that gives them so much love and support during the basketball season. They say they don't see the day as a requirement given the platform they hold, but a blessing to be able to give back.
I wouldn't say it's a responsibility, it's just something that I honestly like doing. Even if we weren't asked about this or asked about other situations, I like to go out and I do stuff for the community and just be out there and help somebody out.
Organizers say the Skills Day helps these Special Olympics athletes grow their skills by working with these basketball stars while also growing their confidence.